Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term, but when you're broke in this town, you're not exactly swimming in alternatives. I don't favor spending more than an hour or so down here at a time. There ain't a side of the tracks more wrong than under 'em.
I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly. Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown. Pawn shop, but it's bolted up tight. You'll have to find another way inside, I expect.
Let me go first, Mr. Bubbles. I can hear the angels singing, Mr. B. Gracie's got the wrong idea. You're not responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves, and you only recently broke free.
Oh. Mr. B. Big Sister doesn't like...
That's mine, you know.
Where angels fall, where roses grow tall. Faster, Mr. B. Don't make me carry you. Adam, Daddy, right here.
Yeah.
Children, family, he would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Don't mind me.
Can I come out to play again, Mr. B? Come on, Mr. B. We'll miss the angels dancing. know the Adam Daddy over there. Even Daddy's toys have toys.
Right here. Yes. We'll be right back, guys.